books. And what I'm doing is I'm doing a claymation called Present Wars. And claymation is if you have clay figures and then you take a single shot and then you move them on the next photo and then do another shot. So then if you keep doing that, it'll basically make a movie. So that's what I'm doing. And my movie is called Present Wars. It's where a couple of just random figures fight over a present and they're trying to see what's inside. So that's my claymation. Our movie is called Department Store Massacre.
I made the music for it, if you're wondering.
I did the claymation figures. And what it is there's a mom that wakes up on her 31st birthday, and she asks her daughter to get her special pills, which actually are acorns. And she turns into a monster. And then crashes basically the whole city. And then if you want to know what the end is, watch it. I'm not gonna tell you. You what pixelation is. If you've seen my other video, I talked about claymation, and claymation is basically moving clay figures around and then taking a single snap and then doing it in a motion. So pixelation is basically that, but you use it with living things. So you could use it. I did a pixelation of me once, and I was riding on the ground like a car kind of. And it turned out like I was actually in a car riding. So that's pretty cool. And you should try it out.